trip to teach English as a foreign language to some Tibetan Buddhist monks actually in India. But we took a week out, the other volunteers and I, to go into Nepal, and we had a fantastic time. We were only in Kathmandu for a day and a night to plan our trips. One of the plans didn't involve having a map or a guide. Well, we had a map, but not a guide.